Did you know that not everybody with heel pain or plantar fasciitis has a heel spur? You can have plantar fasciitis or heel pain without a heel spur. Matter of fact, when people come in with heel pain and I perform x-rays or order x-rays for them, half the time there is no heel spur. So, if you think you have a heel spur, the only way to determine if that's the case is an x-ray. So if you're having chronic heel pain or you think you have plantar fasciitis, see a podiatrist right away.